stop getting this mixed up, please. First off, like, we're two very different people and you constantly get us mixed up and rabbled together. We're very different, like extremely different. I don't know how you get us mixed up. We are different people. To be fair, this is absolutely hilarious to see that you have no idea what you're even talking about. And that's hilarious to me. You're very good at making me laugh. Good for you. But on the other hand, you most likely have blocked people that aren't even me or Tailcoat Games because you're just bad at this.
Now, real quick, let's take a trip back to where all of this started. All of this drama. Where did it start from? Well, let's take a look.
Yeah. That's like medieval time, because that's not even like four-digit year time.
Okay, so for some reason Firefox isn't letting me download the picture, but I sent you a link, John.
Oh, thank you so much. I'll look at it.
How is the chat?
Let me see. No, I was just there. The chat's good.
Oh, is it quiet or?
It's all good. Nothing. Shit. Nobody's making. Oh, Tailcoat. You want me to get rid of Tailcoat? Tailcoat says I'm making a cop, cost guard, and George Floyd animation.
Oh gosh.
You want me to get rid of that?
Do you know how to ban people?
I report remove. There's a remove move.
No.
I got you.
Yeah, you have to hit the hide user from channel thing. I think that's the blocking.
There you go.
Why would you disrespect someone who's dead? That's just so disgusting, man. It's really disgusting.
Hello.
Hi, Kitty.
Kitty.
All right, I think I am ready to add highlights. But yeah, that shit really pisses me off.
So this all started with me making comments saying, let me get it up here.
photos. I'll read it word for word. That's not the right photo. We have a lot of photos for evidence. We have collected a lot for this video.
And also, can we just say, we want to thank the amazing artist who asked to remain anonymous. We just want to thank you for making the thumbnail.
Yeah, that thumbnail is great. Like, it's really impressive. It's pushed us forward in doing this video. It's kept us,
Yeah, we were thinking of quitting, but then when we were given more information and more stories, we decided to push ahead.
Multiple people have come out telling us through Amino, they've told us.
They're asking us to create this video to just spread awareness of a person who has dealt with no
form of retribution. I say, I'm making a cop, coats, guard, and George Floyd animation. Then I correct myself and say coast.
What she misunderstands is that he's making in tribute. She, for some reason, took it as a racist thing.
The worst part is, so then it takes them like 7 minutes to realize that I even said that. It's been ages. I'm watching the stream, enjoying it, having fun. I'd assume I was, at least. I usually have fun on her streams. She asks, is the chat quiet? They go, oh no, it's pretty active. And then they start to read out my thing, and they're like, hey, should I ban this guy? Without even checking to see what I was talking about. Don't even give me a chance to talk. In the span of 10 seconds, I was banned.
Discord plug.
I guess, okay. In the span of like 10 seconds, I was banned. Then, later, I think I got on Discord, and I asked, why was I banned? Around this time, Communist gets on, and...
He asked me to help explain it. So I joined the chat, I explained it, it all seems to be going well. They're all talking about how they're going to try to unban me, unban him. And then, I joined Discord, and I say, this is the quote, I sadly don't have a picture, I hate the fact I don't have a picture, because I didn't expect this to happen, you know? But, this is the quote I say. I'm just here to confirm that things get all fixed. You can ban me once it's over.
Then... I get DM'd at some point by Elgin. I'll try and put that up screen now. I get banned by Elgin, or I get DM'd, not banned, sorry. I get the DM saying that it's, here, I'll put the exact quote again. I'll just put the exact quote up in post on video. I'll just say what I think it is. It's pretty much along the line saying it's just up to Renee now to check it out.
It's just so you know, that's Tom Rana Kasman. You were saying the quote.
Yeah, so sorry for the interruption. I had
why are you saying sorry? You're going to cut this out?
Yeah, but I'm going to say sorry for the interruption, like, because it's going to cut anyways. Sorry for the interruption anyways. So pretty much, it was all up to Renee now to unban me. I kept watching the stream, I think. I think the stream ended or so, I think, without much difficulty. Yeah. I'm still banned. And now we're
banned
from Discord. We're banned from the he's banned on YouTube for some reason now. I'm banned from the Discord. He's banned from the Discord, and I'm blocked by Elgin. Now we have no
talk. I'm also blocked by him at this point as well.
Yeah, I'm wondering what's going on. Eventually, I get an alt account, and conveniently at the same time, he got on his old one.
Just so you know, I didn't make my alt accounts for this. I have a bunch of alt accounts that I used to use.
Yeah, I had to make them because I've never had an alt account before. I pretty much just made throwaway emails and made accounts.
Yeah.
So I got on and we asked why were we banned. They start cussing us out. They're calling us racist, I think, at some point.
Yeah, so then...
And how and
those accounts eventually get banned. And I come in on my libertarian account, which if you don't know, it's a micronation I made up. At this point, no, this wasn't, this was my social liberal hype house. I'm done. I'm done with being called names. I call her an awful person, and she uses that as proof. She tries to use it as proof of saying that I'm not a good person.
Eventually, he makes an Amino post, I think. Yeah. And then starts to work on a YouTube video. I am now, meanwhile, using my account called Just Start that I had made, I think. And yeah. I'm literally acting normal. I said that I was a friend of Creeper and Tailco, and that they were just mad, that they felt betrayed. And so they let me in. Everything's going well. I make them laugh. Everyone's having a good jolly time, right? At the end of the stream, I admit who I am. Second, they noticed ban.
I can also mention at this point, I made two of my accounts get into a fight, and both of them got banned, even though one of them was defending her.
Yeah, he got on an alt and started defending her, and she still banned it.
I don't know why she did that.
This just proves that she doesn't care for anybody.
Yeah.
People. She doesn't wait to do research. She just bans you willy nilly. So
if she actually researched, she would know that none of my accounts were just made.
Yeah, they were actually all old accounts.
And some of them were actually had recent posts.
She goes. I think they go back through at some point. They go through back through my videos and say that he doesn't even make animations except I have actually worked on an animatic. I have
read.
Thematic and progress.
You don't have to post everything that you work on.
Yeah.
And I just for you. Like a lot of people, I don't post. I don't use speed arts.
Okay, I think that's pretty good for this clip. And okay. So then what should we talk about?
Kill me! Oh. I can't hold it any longer. I can't. I'm weak. Too weak. Anakin! Help me! Help me! I can't hold on any longer.
I am going to end this once and for all.
You can't. He must stand trial.
He has control of the
streams.
The courts. He's too dangerous to be left alive.
I'm too weak. Don't kill me, please.
It's not the Jedi way. He must live.
I can't. I'm weak. Too weak. I can't. I'm weak. Too weak. I can't. I'm weak.
Judge, excuse me, but I'm pretty sure misunderstanding what you meant when you literally only said I'm making an animation about George Floyd and the officer. The beginning of that sentence is correct. The last's a little bit off because I can't remember exactly. Just Start knew Harmonic and her friend misunderstood him and discussed it with him, but he still came back to try and get the last laugh, despite acting like he understood their mistake after their friend, or them in disguise, who knows, got the explanation why. He also pinned a comment, part 2 coming later, which he liked the comment himself. Pathetic. I'm going to stay tuned and hear just what he says about my friend. I will not fan for misinformation to be spread and bullshit to be said about my friend. Thank you for reading this. If you did, here's the journal Harmonic made herself. That provides some information, at least, on what happened, and a Twitter link to answer any more questions you might have. How is Creeper liking his own comment, pathetic? I think it's called, the like button is used to show appreciation to something that you click it, right? He liked his own comment, I think. I'm pretty sure he appreciated it. Also, him pinning it? How is him pinning part 2 later? Did he want him to not pin it? So he had to, like, dig through the comment section? Which, we don't really even have anybody there. He just pinned it there for ease of access. Why do you care so much about him pinning a comment? So the next point of discussion is the fact of spam. Now, she can't use spam against us, because whenever we got on alt accounts, we talked a lot. Did not think about banning us, until we mentioned that we were ourselves, of course. Second, we did that, insta-ban, as one does.
Get on your knees and suck it.
No, Angel Dust. I'm not interested.
What? No. I'm not a spooter.
Maybe you should be careful what you're saying while that guy is around.
They.
I mean, you have that.
They should know damn well that I'm saying a joke, Bree.
Regarding the don't say the Lord's name in vain line, have you heard of a joke? Also, if you say I can't like Hasbin because I'm Christian, that's just stupid, because the Bible says absolutely nothing about not being allowed to watch shows that are vulgar. It says to not look at inappropriate artworks, but Hasbin doesn't just necessarily show too revealing images. And also, you have friends who are Christian and said they are on streams of Hasbin Hotel artwork drawn by you on your channel called Harmonic Hasbin. Is he also a horrible Republican? Speaking of which, why should my political opinion matter in this situation in the first place? And if you have to know, my favorite president is Theodore Roosevelt, and I prefer politicians who use big stick philosophy in general. That's more of my political views.
Some men are born great. Others have greatness thrust upon them. For you, this is that very moment.
As someone who is both a Christian and identifies as a social liberal, you are very wrong. I can't tell you how much you are wrong in this statement. You are so wrong that I think you're that wrong. You are wrong. Wrong, wrong, wrong. You are wrong.
Christians can watch it?
Yeah.
They can watch whatever the fuck they want. It doesn't matter what religion you are. You can watch whatever the fuck you want. So.
Yeah, that's the thing, man. Well, yes, it is about hell. About the...
Yeah, it's about hell, but it has a good message behind it.
Honestly, I'm not about to just let one whiny guy run my parade.
Yes, because we are clearly the ones whining here with our 3 videos. Let's see how many things you've done about this. Oh wait, multiple posts daily. Tell me lies, tell me sweet little lies.
So, first off, why do you think that he's a groomer now? Why? What? Also, do you like a new piece of attire? Does it trigger you that I'm wearing sunglasses?
I have to apologize for my extreme lack of judgment for being friends with someone 3 months younger than me. You don't usually wear sunglasses, so who cares?
Apparently me wearing sunglasses now makes me older.
Yeah, apparently I'm... You know what? What if I did an eye reveal one day? If we get to 350 subs by the end of June, I'll do an eye reveal, but only one of them.
So do this.
So y'all be... So you all can stop complaining about me wearing sunglasses.
I'm pretty sure there's probably one video on your channel where you don't wear sunglasses.
I was not sure to have all this stuff together.
Impressive.
I'm not a fool. Yes,
I know. Shitty dude on the corner.
Or to even show his face, probably. Who even wears a mask and sunglasses indoors and in their room? He also ended a comment that says part 2 coming later.
What is up, Drama Alert Nation? I'm your host, Killer Keemstar. Let's get into the news!
Thank you for that introduction, piece of Sistar. As you can see, anyone who has ever worn a mask, ever in their life,
or hides their face in any way,
is a coward, and that's a fact.
So basically what she's saying here is that Tailcoat Games was making a video in loving memory of George Floyd. And so he says it right here. So they're trying to say that him saying that it was just a misunderstanding is saying that he's destroying his point or whatever. But like, it's really not, because he's literally saying he did it. But then he's saying they just don't understand why he did it. So that doesn't make sense at all. If you don't think it's a game. You know what also is not a game? Trying to show someone's personal information. Maybe if you took that down, none of this would be happening. Maybe if you actually cared about people, none of this would be happening. You ever think about that? And if you really think that's petty, then you don't know what petty is. Yeah, he doesn't have an alt account, so I have no idea what you're talking about. And on the business of Discord, no, we did not attack. In fact, we were just trying to figure things out. And we said, once it's all over, you could ban us. Oh, but you don't like showing that stuff now, do you?
I'm quickly dubbing this over. Originally, we had this done on a Zoom call, but sadly, we had to redo this, so here I am. So pretty much, Harmonic Has-Been was in a Discord server, and someone sent a picture of a character from Has-Been. She then took so much offense to this because they happened to be a minor, the person who originally drew it. Thing is, the chat they were in was for just normal Has-Been art. Do you really think that most of Has-Been's artists are adults? I'm gonna give you a hint. Most of them are probably minors. I'm not saying they're kids, but they're probably not over the age of 18. Maybe half are over 18. Because half the people at my school either like this show or know of it. At least in like my grades. Quick update, turns out the person was 16 or 17. In most states, they can drive. If they can drive, they can watch a show that swears. They probably heard half those swear words by the age of 11. They can watch the show.
Why are you even judging me for playing Fortnite? I don't judge you from playing Mario Kart. See, this is what I'm up against. You're such a baby that you constantly talk about us, but then when we make a meme, you start crying and begging for mercy.
Have mercy.
You're a baby.
So let's go back through everything we've done today, or at least learned in this video. So she has tried to reveal my friend's location through private messages.
Okay, so I didn't mean private messages, I meant private accounts, because it was his private Instagram account and his old school was on it. So she tried to leak his school. Yeah, she tried to leak his full name and his school. Thankfully, his name's really long and it wasn't on there. It was just like a part of his name. So yeah.
She has gotten angry just for people sending art of a drawn, happened to be drawn by a quote-unquote minor, even though the person could have done multiple things that were intentionally dangerous, but they can't want to show, I guess. They have yelled at me and my friend just for wanting to know why we were banned. They have called me racist on multiple occasions. They have called us racist and homophobic, because I guess we're just homophobic now. I don't know what we did. Okay. Yeah. So who's harassing who again? Because she's also had multiple clips where she's asked her friends to talk about us and get people mad at us. Even getting someone to make a video. That person then thankfully deleted the video because they realized that, wow, this person was not an adult, they were a minor. I thank them for that a lot, the person who deleted the video. They know who they are. I'm not going to say their name because people might be mean to them. No reason to let people be mean to them because they were really nice. So yeah, all in all, who's harassing who?
Hey, hey, Bebo, after I post the tweet, can you retweet it?
Course.
Yeah, I'm gonna ask all of my friends who have a lot of followers on Twitter to retweet it.
And maybe also, and I think people will also retweet it themselves.
Yeah.
Once again, quick thanks to the artist who made the thumbnail for this video that I used multiple times. I would say their name, but they want to remain anonymous. Thank you so much. Tumble out of bed and I stumble to the kitchen. Pour myself a cup of ambition and yawn and stretch and try to come to life.
Jump in the shower and the blood starts pumping. I don't need to traffic stop. You are a fucking legend. On the job from 9.